Hello again, YouTube viewers. I'm back with another test. This time I'm going to try to do a little bit of a flash shootout with the three flashes that I own, and that is I'm going to be using the Canon 430 EX2, the Canon 580 EX2, and the new Yongnuo that I just got, which is a YN568 EX. So what I've got set up here is got me kind of a long hallway here, a foyer and living room back behind me. But anyhow, you can see I've got me a nice willing model here. Let's call him Mr. Bear because he's a bear and he's pretty willing. So he's going to sit there in that chair for us. And you see that stick I got there beside him? That's a 4 foot stick, measuring stick there. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a series of four images with each one of these flashes. So I'm not sure of which order I'm going to use them in. Probably going to do the Yongnuo on each of them, since it's really a main test of the Yongnuo and not the Canons, but I want to see how it compares both to the 580 EX2 and the 430 EX2. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot at 5 feet, of which I'll measure out here in a moment off camera. So I'll measure 5 feet, 10 feet, 15 feet, and 20 feet. I'm using a 24-70 zoom lens, so I think I'll just zoom into the bear as tight as I can at those. So I'll let you know each step of the way what my settings are as I go. And then I'll post the pictures here as I speak about them, and we'll compare them and just see if there's any actual difference, and then I'll try another test. Okay, so with this setup, I'm going to be shooting all in ETTL on these whole tests on all three flashes. You can see that I'm lined up here with my bear. I am from the tip of my 24-70 lens to the tip of that bear's nose is just about exactly 5 feet. And so I'm going to shoot in just pure JPEG here. I am zoomed out at 70 millimeters. My flash is also at 70 millimeters, so those match obviously. Again, this is just straight ETTL. I'm going to be shooting at f3.2 at a 30th of a second at 800 ISO. So it's a little bit dark in here. And that's what I want, because I want to see the power of the flash and see how it illuminates the bear there. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and shoot my first picture. Okay, this next image is going to be shot with the Canon 430 EX2. Same exact settings, 70 millimeter on both the lens and the flash head that's zoomed in, ETTL. Shooting at f3.2 at a 30th of a second, ISO 800. So here is that. And again, this next image coming up here, this is with the 580 EX2. Again, ETTL, zoomed out at 70 millimeter, 24-70 at 70 millimeters, and the shot is at f3.2 at a 30th of a second. So here is that image. So from this first round, just looking through the camera LCD, I would say that these images are pretty much identical. I can't really see any differences once I get them blown up on the screen here for this movie. Then of course I'll be able to better tell that. But these three were all obviously at 5 feet. Now I'm going to move back to 10 feet and then we'll see what the settings come out to be, and then we'll take it from there. So hang with me just a second and we'll continue. Okay, so now I've moved back to 10 feet. So from the tip of my lens to the tip of that bear's nose, it's just about approximately exactly 10 feet. Just so you know, I'm going to shoot the next three series of images without saying what they are. I mean, I'll say as we pull up each picture on screen. But what they're going to be is in the exact same order. The first shot is always going to be the Yongnuo 568EX flash, zoomed to 70 millimeter. I'm shooting with a 5D Mark III Canon with a 24-70 Canon lens. And what these shots are going to be is at 800 ISO, f-stop is going to be 3.5 at a 30th of a second. So let's take a look at these next three images and see what they look like at 10 feet. Okay, I've now moved back 15 feet from the tip of my lens to the bear's nose there. Settings are going to be the same as the last series. We're going to be shooting at a 30th of a second, f3.5, 800 ISO, 24-70 lens and flash. Both are zoomed out to 70. And this is going to be the Yongnuo 568. Then we'll shoot the second picture with the 430X2 and the other one with the 580EX2. And then we will compare those. Okay, and this set here is going to be the last set. We are at 20 feet, again, from the point of the lens to the tip of the bear's nose. Same series of shots are going to be with the Yongnuo 560EX, then the Canon 430EX2, and then finally the 580EX2. And again, our settings are still the same as I'm metering this thing in manual. And that's what it's coming out to be. So we're at an f3.5. at a 30th of a second at ISO 800. So let's take a look at this series of the next three images. Okay, now I'm going to try a couple of final last tests here from this 20 foot mark, just so I can be back this far. What I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot a series of two images per flash this time, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the far zoom and the wide angle as well on each flash. So again, I'm starting out with the 560-80X Yongnuo. What I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot one image at 24 millimeter on the head. Now the lens is still going to be out at 70, okay, but the flash is going to be at 24. And then I'm going to take it out to its longest point, which on all three of these flashes is 105 millimeter. So the first shot is going to be the Yongnuo at 24. The second shot will be the Yongnuo at 105. The third shot will be the 430EX2 at 24. And then the fourth one with the same at 105. And then I'll put the 580 on and shoot it at 24 and at 105 for the fifth and sixth images. And then we'll see if the zoom head makes any difference on these. And by the way, since I'm shooting at 24, these settings are going to be 30 and then a 30th of a second at 2.8. Again, I'm staying at 800 ISO, just so you know. So